Your vote is your voice, so my people speak up and be heard. Not just with complaints and empty words, but pass the ballot, exercise your rights. All weren't born with the ability, some had to fight. Suffrage march for women, hosed down were my black brethren. That was the ancestors' plight. It's not just about electing a president. All elections are just as relevant, because those elected are intended to represent us, the people. Your vote is your voice, so my people speak up and be heard. It's really simple, it's just one word. Vote.